Hey, I'm Jack Roman from Tough Rider Pens. We've been making tactical pens for about 8.5 years now. We started back in 2008. We make some of the best precision-made pens in the industry. We do everything from design to prototyping to manufacturing. A couple years ago, we came out with a clicky model, and we're one of the only companies in the United States right now that actually designs and manufactures their own pen advancing mechanism. So soup to nuts, you know, we do the whole thing, and we've kind of gotten good at it, and, you know, we've been growing over the past couple years, and we really enjoy it. Yeah, it's one of those funny things because everybody asks, what's a tactical pen? The idea isn't to make it a Klingon death stick or anything crazy like that. Essentially, it's a pen, which is a ubiquitous item and you should have with you at all times, but it should be designed well enough that it can function as a secondary defensive or impact tool should you ever need it. And people always ask me, well, you know, what do I need this for? I have a gun or a knife. But if you think of the prevalence of non-permissive environments right now, right? I mean, I used to work in court buildings all the time. Everyone, including law enforcement, had to surrender all weapons and firearms. Great. So what are you supposed to defend yourself with? Harsh language? So a tactical pen is just one more way to help you be prepared and be safe. One of the guys that works at our shop is a former Marine, and it's amazing. He can pretty much break and destroy almost anything. So he's kind of our volunteer test guy. But yeah, not only do we test it during the prototype and design phase, but since so much of our customer base is law enforcement and military, we get quite a bit of feedback of field use, carry use, durability. And then we use that to continually update and improve the products and make them better. In terms of in-house testing, yeah, we've done everything from hydraulic press through a wood log to hammering it through a wood log, you know, durability testing, et cetera, et cetera. We also have a multi-step quality control program where, for instance, during the assembly process, one person assembles, another person QCs it, and a third person QCs before shipping. So we put a lot of time and effort into Q testing for durability and design, but also during the entire manufacturing process. We love what we do and we love our pens. So kind of as I mentioned again, we don't, you know, it's easy to make something black, cool, knurling, and call it tactical, but that really misses a lot of the point, which is you can make something durable, very high quality, and still beautiful and aesthetic. With kind of the equipment and the materials that we have, we kind of like bright, vibrant colors, things that look cool, but are very comfortable and fit well with the hand. So the entire thing comes into play, right? It's not just the design aesthetic from a visual standpoint, but from a tactile standpoint as well.